Hey guys, my name is Jordan. I'm here with nuCamp, and today we're going to be talking about solar. For 2022, all of our units come equipped with a Sunflare solar panel on the roof, and you'll also have a Victron solar controller. There's no display on the controller itself, but it is Bluetooth enabled, so you can connect to it with a smartphone to see information about your solar intake. In order to view the information coming from your solar controller, you'll want to download the VictronConnect app. Once you have the app, you'll want to make sure your Bluetooth is enabled. You can open it up and it'll search for Bluetooth controllers in the area. You can tap on it. It will ask you for your PIN code when connecting, which by default is just 6 zeros, and then it may prompt you to change this PIN code if you prefer. Once you're connected to your solar controller, you'll see a large number in a circle at the top of the screen. This number is the wattage that your solar panel is pulling in. You'll also see other relevant information in the menu below, things like voltage of the solar panel and voltage of the battery. It's important to note that you may see little to no wattage if there's not enough sunshine outside for the controller to begin charging, or if the battery is already full. One thing that is nice about our solar system is that it's completely automatic. As soon as there's sufficient sunlight hitting the panel, it'll begin charging the battery. Now, the Victron app itself is completely optional. It does just provide you some additional information that's nice to have. If you're not sure if your solar is working or if you're having solar issues, the VictronConnect app can be a very useful diagnostic tool. Otherwise, you're always welcome to email us here at the factory at tech@nuCampRV.com. We thank you for joining us and hope you enjoyed the video.